Thousands of teenagers are getting ready to head off to college after graduating from high school this week.
One young lady will be going to Appalachian State this fall thanks to a lot of support from the Garinger High School alumni. In tonight's Family Focus, I learned how the Garinger Education Foundation is making a lasting impact.
How many times have you been to college before?
These two women have a common bond. Jane Suit graduated from Garinger High in 1964. Emily Zayanara Gordado got her diploma from the school this week.
It was a lot of pressure because my sister, she basically got a full ride to go to college, and so I had a lot of pressure on me to do the same.
Emily received a number of scholarships, including a $1,000 renewable award from the Garinger Education Foundation.
For me, like, it's a lot, like a lot of help, especially since I come from like a family that's like low income.
The foundation is made up of alumni. It started with the class of 1963 that wanted to give back.
We can't help every kid in the world, but we can help these because we feel a real kinship.
Jane Suit says, like them, many of today's students come from working class families and have overcome challenges.
This year, we gave 13 scholarships, and they were valued about $18,000.
And each award is sentimental, some named after alumni who worked for CMPD, killed in the line of duty, and others who died serving in Vietnam. Emily received an academic honor with this bracelet. Her name on one side, the name of a fallen soldier on the inside.
I'll always keep it with me forever. You know, the help that the Garinger Foundation has done for me. And like, I think this is like a way to remember.
They're doing great work with great students. This year, the Garinger Foundation saw its first group of 11 students graduate from college. 36 others are still making their way through college with an average unweighted GPA of 3.07. If you want to learn more about the Garinger Education Foundation, go to our website, WSOCTV.com, and click on Family Focus.